Well, hello folks, and welcome to 187 Sane Does a Video Again. One second. So today's video finally picks off where I left off for my club's train show with 609 getting moved back from Spencer to Charleston, West Virginia. So at the lead currently we have 2 SW type switchers leading 609 out of the yard. The SW switches are PLI Paragon 2, and 609 of course is a dead QSI BLI J-class. I've had the southern switcher for years now. The MKT I got picked up from the train show. And now I have to pause because I have to switch out the engines and everything. And now we have the Chessy GP7s. You see them pulling out of the Pomona Purdue Chicken Yard with 609 in tow as they head up for interchange with the North Powerful Steam Engine to take 609 up to Charleston, West Virginia. Of course, once they clear the yard main, they will ramp up. This would be easier to film if I had my wireless controller with me, but alas, I was misplaced it. It's probably in my phone. What the heck? The Appalachian Rail camera crew catches up with the Jeeps as they meet Yellowstone number 234, who will be taking 609 into Charleston. You'll see the Jeeps back up onto siding. The Jeeps will run right up the hill. Two, three, four moves up the line to cut the line to 609. Yellowstone 234 runs past the Jeeps. They're now waiting in the siding for another summons. Two, three, four, Caboose and 609 are spotted crossing the notorious trestle bridge. Sight of many causes of derailments. Over CMR crackage. As 234 crosses the bridge, we can see the Jeeps in the background moving out as they have orders. Our camera crew catches 234 as she pulls into Appalachian Rail's Charleston Yards, and totally not Spencer Yards, North Carolina. 609 is in tow, and will soon begin her restoration to running order. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this rail video, and stay tuned for more.